Hello my friends, welcome once again to my channel. This is your girl Nora, and in this particular video I'm recording about those dreadful sins, those gigantic sins you should never commit against any woman on this earth. Take note. And before we do that, if you're new to my channel, hit that subscribe button and the notifications bell so that whenever I post a video, you are the first to know. Don't forget to visit noraarake.com. Sin number one, don't beat her. No matter what has happened, whether what or what, never beat a woman. Never use your hands or your legs or whatever it is to beat a woman physically. Sin number two, never verbally abuse a woman. No matter what it is, no matter how you feel, whether she has done what or what, never verbally abuse a woman. Words like you are a bitch, you are useless, you are nothing, don't use them on any woman. Do not verbally abuse a woman. Number three, do not disrespect a woman. Always make her feel valuable. Always make her feel worthy. Always listen to her and always respect her. Number four, never make a woman feel unloved. Never make a woman feel like she's not capable of being loved by anyone. People have a tendency of talking down on women, disrespecting them, showing them that they are not worthy of love, making them yearn and beg for love. Never make a woman feel like she is not worthy to be loved. Number five, never rape a woman. Never do that, no matter what it is. Never sexually abuse any woman or rape a woman. It's an abomination. Next, never cheat on a woman. This is something which will hurt her to the bone. Don't put her in a position that she can't forgive you, or that she will lie to you that she has forgiven you when she hasn't. Never cheat on a woman. It's very bad. Point number seven, never ignore your woman's love language. Pay attention, study her love language, and always act to it. Number eight, never awaken a woman's love and then dump her. You use her and dump her. It's better not to awaken her love at all. Do not lie her that you love her when you don't. Do not show her that you are going to give her more than you have to offer and then you dump her later. It's very bad. It's a grave sin against womanhood. Number nine, do not lie to a woman. Don't do it. Trust me, she will find out. Number 10, do not toy with a woman's heart. Do not play with her. If you're not going to love her or to be there for her, do not lie to her. Do not make her believe something and then do the opposite. Do not play with her heart. You better tell her from the word go what your intentions are. If your intentions are game, tell her they are games. But do not toy with her heart. Don't anger a woman. Don't get her angry. It is very bad because she already has her mood swings to deal with in the first place. So, don't get a woman angry. Number 12, don't impregnate a woman and run away from her. When a woman is pregnant, that's the time they need you the most. They need your love and care and understanding. Now, if you impregnate her and dump her, it is a very grave bad sin against womanhood. Don't do it. Number 13, don't take a woman's love and care for granted. Whatever a woman does for you, appreciate it and value it. It's from the deep loving zone of a woman's heart, so don't take it for granted. Number 14, don't give her reasons to doubt your love for her. Be straight with her, be open with her. Give her the love that she deserves, that you ought to give her. Do not let a woman doubt your love for her. Number 15, don't push your woman to another man. Don't leave a gap, a window, or a door for another man to enter into her life. Be there. Be all she ever needed. Be all she ever needs. Don't push your woman to another man. Don't use a sex chain on your woman, on any woman. Like, guys have a tendency of luring a girl or a woman into your home or your room, and then you let all your other friends have sex with her. It's very bad. Do not push your woman to other men, or any woman to other men, without her consent or unwillingly. It's very bad. It's a grave sin. Don't betray a woman and don't break her heart. She doesn't deserve that. A woman loves with all her heart and all her being. So don't take it for granted and don't break her heart. Do not hurt a woman. Because when you hurt a woman, you will regret times two. A woman is the mother of this nation. A woman is the mother of the universe. Whatever you give a woman, you get double. When you give her love, you are loved twice. When you give a woman kindness, she will give you love. When you give a woman smiles, she will give you laughter. Give her your sperm, she will give you children. Give her your heart, she will give you her life. Give her a house, she will give you a home. Give her an idea, she will give you a plan, a project. Treat her like a queen, she will make you a king. Give her love, she will submit her whole self to you. Sin against her, and your life will be miserable. She will make your life a living hell for you, because whatever you do, it will be reproduced times 4, 5, 10 heavily, and it will come back to you. Never sin against a woman. Yes, thank you so much for watching my video. I hope you liked it. I hope you learned something. If you're new to my channel, hit the subscribe button, that red button down below. Subscribe to my channel and don't forget to leave me a comment in the comment section. Don't forget to visit noraarake.com and to follow me on my Facebook at Nora82. Thank you so much. I love you. Ciao.